loving the bar. Thank you guys so much for being out here early with me and my band and my family. Such a beautiful night. We're so excited. Seriously, so excited. This is loving the bar.
Wasn't two for one. Made the hour magic. It wasn't anything else I guess. We just had it. I wasn't there to get drunk, but it happened, cause I never wanted to say goodbye. We were just friends, just hanging, just sitting around waiting for somebody to cross the line. We found love in a bar in the back of a patio corner, away from the lights. It was us and we won't unlock.
Nobody else, but for me there ain't nobody else. I feel that.